126 points lower is what we've got on the Nifty, 10,655 at this point in time. The management at Manappuram is now joining in to take some questions. We've got Mr. VP Nand Kumar, Managing Director and CEO of the company of Manappuram General Finance, joining us right now. Thanks very much, sir. Appreciate you joining in. So let's just talk about the disbursement picture, because many NBFCs have reported big declines in disbursements in the third quarter. What's happening in Manappuram? Could you give us a sense?
Q3, the disbursals are picking up. The Q3, we have grown more than 4% in the consolidated portfolio.
Okay, so what has been the incremental cost of funds compared to your average cost?
Yeah, we have seen an increase by around 80 points.
Okay. Loan growth has been increasing in the last 3-4 quarters. How do you see growth ahead, and what's your portfolio mix for FY20?
Last quarter, around 32% was non-gold portfolio, and 68% was gold portfolio. Towards the end of this last quarter, probably the gold portfolio will be down by another 2%. This is what we expect.
Could you tell us what percentage of the book would you like to bring down your gold portfolio to over the next couple of quarters?
The overall idea is reduce the concentration risk in one business, one portfolio. So what we believe ideal for a company like us is to cap our gold loan portfolio at 50% over a period of time. It may not be possible in 9 quarters, maybe in a period of 5 years, may be possible.
All right, Mr. Nandkumar, thanks very much, sir, for joining in. We'll touch base with you in a bit. Actually, it's the markets that demand our attention now, because the Sensex